One sunny day, a little girl named Nia found a fluffy kitten crying under a tree. The kitten had lost its way home. Nia wanted to help but didn't know how. Just then, a talking rabbit hopped by, wearing a shiny magic hat. "Put this hat on," said the rabbit, "and you'll know what to do." Nia wore the hat and suddenly, she could hear the kitten's thoughts. The kitten thought of a tall red house. Nia followed the thought and found the house at the end of the street. The kitten's owner was overjoyed.